The Pyrenean Ibex, native to the rugged Pyrenees Mountains, was celebrated for its unique curved horns and adaptability to alpine terrain. However, it met a tragic end in 2000, becoming the first extinct species to be cloned. While the cloned individual briefly survived, it succumbed to lung defects. This innovative conservation effort underscored the challenges of reviving extinct species and the importance of proactive conservation measures.